the Keystone Millimeters from Bill, welcome. It's a pleasure to have you here. Thanks for taking the time to bring the team out to see the Crosscutters tonight. Did you ever dream that these guys, this team, could be in the position they are today when they're the top 16 in the world?
Yeah, it's been a dream for a long time. We always knew that these guys were special. Great ball team, plays very well together. So it's been a dream, yeah.
Tell us about the support that the area has given this team. I think last night I heard there were 9 buses filled up from the Clinton County area to come over. Where are we at now, have you heard?
Well, we just heard before we came down, it was up to 22.
22 buses, wow. Keep that right close to you, too. What was the reaction like last night in the parade?
Well, it was unbelievable. I don't think any of us expected that kind of reception. So everybody who was out there, thank you. It was great. The kids just had a great time. We got bombarded with candy and saw a lot of fans. So it was a lot of fun.
Tell us about a little personal stuff. Your employer. It's been a while since you've been to work, right?
Yeah, it's been quite a while.
How 2 weeks. How have they been with that?
Very good. They're always very good. Very supportive. And actually, I heard tomorrow is Keystone Blue Day there, which is good for them.
Give them a shout out. Tell them where you work.
First Quality in Lockhaven.
All right. They deserve a shout out. Has this been your best vacation ever?
Oh, by far, yeah. No doubt.
Awesome. What's it going to be like, Bill, tomorrow night? Step on the field at Romney Stadium, not for a divisional type playoff, but in the Little League Baseball World Series, primetime on ESPN.
Well, we've seen bits and pieces of that. You know, we play our district championship over there, so the kids have been on that field. And, you know, we've been on ESPN at the playoffs up in Bristol. So we've seen little bits and pieces, but I don't think we've seen anything like we're going to see tomorrow night. It'll be an amazing outing, expecting a lot of fans, and you know, it's a dream for all those kids sitting up there in the bleachers to take that field under those circumstances. So.
The fact that the players have been on the field, you know, for a few games, is there any kind of advantage that you think for being here in the area with the fan support, or does some of that kind of get overrated and go away when you're on such a big stage?
I don't think it goes away. It might be a little overrated, but you know, being on the field, there's probably some advantage. You know, it's not like it's going to be overwhelming just because we're on the South Williamsport field. Having a fan base is always a positive. That's great for the kids to hear the roar of the crowd when they do well. So I think it's certainly an advantage.
All right, here we go. I told you about it. The Fast 5 that we do at the end of our 3-game live interviews. You ready for it?
Oh, yeah.
All right, here we go. Question number 1 with Keystone Little League manager Bill Garbrick. Number 1, funniest kid.
Funniest kid.
Keystone squad.
Well, I have to narrow that down a little bit, but I've got to go with Ethan Watkins.
All right, Ethan.
Stand up, E.
The Class 5.
Stand up, E. Come on.
There he is. All right. At the World Series?
I think there's been a lot of talk about John Crook. I mean, the kids have been looking forward to meeting him, and so I'd have to say he's probably number 1.
All right, number 3, top message that you'll give your team before game number 1 tomorrow night?
I think some things they've heard before. You know, when we take the field, it's time to forget about the lights, forget about the cheer of the crowd, forget about the TV cameras, and it's time to play baseball.
Number 40, something about being at the Little League World Series that has surprised you.
Surprised me. You know, I think the support last night in the parade, I don't think anybody could expect that amount of people on the streets and the cheering. it was just a constant rumble the entire hour and a half we went through the parade, so that was a really good surprise.
Number five, we're going to test you with this one. Who's going to win the 2011 Little League World Series Championship?
I don't know, the Japanese look pretty good, and Mexico won a nice game today. But I guess I got my money on those 11 right up there, middle and team.
Good
morning,
everybody. My friend, every step of the way, as is everybody in our area. Good luck to you and the boys. Keystone Little League manager, Bill Garbrick.
Thanks, everyone.
That's me, a lot to tell my 3D glass and all the last stuff, but we'll call those all toll free, 888-753-3628. Go Crosscutters and...